Okay. First of all, I thank you guys because really you made a very interesting panel. I have a few seconds to recap, and I would leave to the audience a couple of keywords. First is that the so-called efficient infringement cannot be assessed anymore by the innovation ecosystem, because this is punishing the innovators, who at the end of the day will stop to innovate. So, and this would be very bad for the consumers. The second is that we have to solve the problem of this intricate litigation all around the world, especially the anti-suit injunction, anti-anti-suit injunction, and so on, that brings us to the Wild West, where whoever pulls first the gun wins the injunction life. So this cannot be a decent way to solve the problem of licensing. So I believe that, of course, that we cannot avoid to have them in certain cases, should consider that somebody who is refusing to join to an arbitration system is an evidence of being an unwilling licensee. And we know in Europe, according to the decision of Huawei versus ZTE, that an unwilling licensee should be punished in some way.